posjetili smo štand kompanije Epson, koja je ove godine po prvi put bila domaćin Međunarodnog sajma grafičke, papirne i kreativne industrije Grafima, koji slavi svoje jubilarno 40. izdanje. Epson je prikazao pregrš zanimljivog sadržaja, a fokus je bio kako na tehnologiji, tako i na primjenjivom stvaralačkom momentu ove industrije. Epson je na Grafima 2018 pokazao 4 nova uređaja iz te serije štampača velikog formata. Radi se o modelima Sure Color SCT3100 i SCT5100, koji nude brzinu, preciznost i pouzdanost u elegantno kompaktnom dizajnu, kao i o modelima SCT3400 i SCT5400, tehničkim štampačima profesionalnih performansi. Tokom održavanja sajma i mnogobrojnih demonstracija, bez obzira o kojoj vrsti posla se radi, Sure Color T3100 i T5100 su pokazali da se radi o rješenju za profesionalce širokog spektra delatnosti, uključujući arhitekturu, inženjering, CAD, GIS, obrazovanje, kao i o korporativnim ili kućnim korisnicima. Oba modela su dostupna u desktop ili stojećoj konfiguraciji i ono što nam je posebno zaokupilo pažnju jeste jedinstvena funkcija automatskog prebacivanja koja omogućuje štampačima da sami zamenjuju papire velikog formata kao i A4 i A3 veličine papira bez potrebe da korisnik bilo šta radi. Idealno rješenje za male kompanije koje imaju više namenske zahteve za štampanjem u ograničenom radnom prostoru. Epsonovu ponudu te serije uređaja na idealan način su upotpunili i prikazani 24-inčni Sure Color SCT3400 kao i 36-inčni Sure Color SCT5400, namenjeni poslovnim korisnicima koji cene preciznost i pouzdanost. Ako ste inženjer ili arhitekta ili radite sa topografskim planovima, menadžmentom gradskih planova ili teritorijalnim studijama, neophodno vam je precizno i detaljno štampanje. Ova dva modela dizajnirani su upravo da odgovore na dotične potrebe. Tokom posete Grafima sajmu imali smo prilike da intervjuišemo i porazgovaramo sa prvim čovjekom Epson divizije za Evropu, gospodinom Duncanom Fergusonom, sa kojim je razgovarao naš kolega Ivan Mančić. Ovom prilikom izdajemo najzanimljivije pitanja i odgovore.
The company offers a huge amount in terms of printing. I mean, as you know, Epson has been producing consumer home printers for many, many years. And if you look at our business, we have a home printing division, we have an office printing division, and then we have a commercial printing and an industrial printing. So we basically go up and up and up throughout the chain. Also, we make some specialist printers for core markets. So, for instance, you possibly don't know that we are the biggest manufacturer of receipt printers for retail and hospitality in the world. Yeah. So we offer a huge amount. Now, the vast majority of that is based around our piezo, micro piezo printhead technology, of which the latest generation of that technology we call Precision Core. And this Precision Core technology is revolutionizing the way we develop printers now. Most of the printers here use Precision Core or the thin film piezo technology, which is utilized within the Precision Core chip. But it enables us, and the reason it's so important, it enables us to do the quality for which we're renowned, accuracy, reliability, okay, speed, and all at a much more effective cost. So it enables us to multiply the number of printers that we can offer to the market. So professional printing, again, looking at market by market, you have different trends. So if you looked at the pre-press proofing market, that's actually been declining over the last few years. But if you look at signage or textile especially, what you're seeing is some very significant growth. So what we're seeing is a shift from the initial rather simple uses of inkjet technology and a massive growth then in industrial printing, in commercial printing. And that trend to move to industrial and commercial printing is growing strongly. There is another significant trend that is not necessarily a growth in printing overall, but it's definitely a growth in inkjet printing, which is people moving away from laser printing in the offices. Now, they could be moving away for cost reason, they could be moving away because ecological soundness, because, you know, lasers are not, you know, the toner risk. there could be other reasons they're moving away, but there's definite shift in people's requirements in corporate and government office from using laser printers to moving towards inkjet, and that's where our workforce enterprise product comes in. Epson, funnily enough, produced its first robot well before we produced our first inkjet printer. So we made robots for our own manufacturing back in 1983. And for many, many years, the fundamental was to make them for our own manufacturing requirements. And then we'd sell a little bit on the side, but weren't taking it very seriously. That position has completely changed now. Because our development of robots had to develop robots to be highly precise with very small components, what we've actually ended up with is one of the world's leading technologies for industrial manufacturing of small items. And that's where our strength is. So we have a very strong business in four-axis robots in manufacturing. We're developing a range of six-axis robots now, and with an ethos of trying to make robotics easier to use and more affordable in industry. So today we're focusing on industrial robotics, but in the future we will expand, because we have some excellent technology there. We want the world to know about more.
Jedno od originalnih prezentacija na ovogodišnjem Grafima sajmu Epson je realizovao u saradnji sa vizualnom umetnicom Jelenom Blečić, gdje je na najbolji način prikazao primjenjivi stvaralački aspekt ove industrije i realnu upotrebnu vrednost tehnologije kojom Epson raspolaže u ovom trenutku. Jelena aktivno stvara već skoro dve decenije, a njene radove karakteriše specifični stil radosti životu kroz koji ističe poštovanje sreće. Posjetioci su imali prilike da vide raznovrsne komade nameštaja, garderobe, opreme i svakodnevne predmete koje je Jelena izradila koristeći Epsonove uređaje. Na kraju dana i posjete Grafima 2018 sajmu zaključujemo kako Epson još jednom svojim snažnim i kreativnim nastupom zadržao lidersku poziciju u oblasti štampe i predanom povezivanju ljudi, stvari i informacija koristeći svoju originalnu tehnologiju i kreativne rješenja. U širok se asortiman svojih proizvoda, koji se kreće od inkjet štampača, digitalnih sistema za štampanje, pa sve do LCD projektora, pametnih naočara, sistema senzora i industrijskih robota, kompanija Epson je ostala dosljedna u svojoj namjeri pokretanja inovacija i premašivanju očekivanja klijenata na polju inkjet štampača, vizualnih komunikacija, prenosivih uređaja i robotike.